170,000 people descending. We've got huge crowds here at Polaroid. I want to show you this gadget here. This is called the Orbi Prime 360-degree sunglasses. You pre-order these. They're about $399. They're the world's first 360-degree video recording eyewear. Remember Google Glass? And that kind of fell apart and went nowhere. Well, this has a huge camera in it, and it could does 60 minutes of recording. 60 minutes, and oh, and it has built-in Wi-Fi. And it doesn't look as geeky as Google Glass did. Remember, OK Glass, it was really, no, that didn't work. Anyway, one of many different innovations, but what if you're leaving these things around, or you're leaving your laptop around, and you're always worried that you turn your back and somebody steals it? Indiegogo has funded a company that is just amazing. It's an alarm system for your purse and your laptop. I want to introduce you to Eland Ekelhag. She is the woman behind, well, let's call it Stella, right?
Yeah, Stella.
Stella, founder and CEO. Tell me about this thing.
Well, this is like a little car alarm for your things. So you take this thing and you put it on something that you want to protect, like a purse, for example, or a stroller or something. Then you just activate it through the app. And if it moves, oops.
Here it is.
You get an instant alarm.
Do you hear that alarm?
To your phone.
Oh, to your phone.
Yeah, or your smartwatch. So you have something. It's instead of like having it in your home or something, you can have it in the stroller or in a purse or something like that. So super simple. Everybody outside of this kind of room will understand it too.
So I can tell you that in New York, we would definitely want that. Everybody puts their purse by their feet in restaurants, and then somehow it...
Exactly. That's the problem I wanted to solve, too.
Well, congratulations. Still a founder and CEO. It's good to see you. And this is it, guys. This little thing right here, it's pretty interesting as we look at all of the devices.